Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy AB. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to import your Instagram name over to Threads. So what you do is you just go on your Instagram account. I recommend like on your phone, the app, and then change the name on your account, and they will automatically import over to your Threads account because they're both linked. So if you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.